Hi, this is Dr. Linda Miles, and I want to talk to you a little bit today about dealing with the coronavirus. Of course, it has brought so many challenges to all of us, and I know that we're tired of being shut in. But I want to point out something that's really important for you and for children at home. One of the developmental tasks that we need to teach children is how to return to joy. And that is, there's always suffering, there's always uncertainty, there's always pain. But how do you return to joy? So I would encourage you and your family to deliberately look for ways to find joy. And also, look for ways to find joy within yourself and remind yourself, I need to look for joy. Like, I can find joy right now in nature, in the cool breeze around me, in breathing deeply in this atmosphere. The little things, seize those to find joy. Even folding laundry and smelling how it smells when it's fresh. Our senses will take us back to joy. And it's a great model for our children and very important for our mental health. Joseph Campbell, who was a famous mythology professor, said when he was asked on public television about what was maybe the most important lessons about world mythology. And he said, learn to find joy amidst suffering. So learn to find joy amidst suffering. And sometimes it involves going back to when you were a child and asking yourself, what gave me joy when I was 10 years old? And obviously you can't do exactly the same things, but you can translate that into the present moment. So find joy today amidst the suffering. Thank you.